Yeah. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all. I'm afraid that may be difficult, for our missions are sacred. Come again.
Surprise.
I didn't expect you to make it.
Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait.
Was it you?
You never give up, do you?
I don't know how you do it.
Well, don't stop now. Only one more.
But it's going to be suicide.
What is it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now.
must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there. Well, hello. You need any... I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there. Seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. Thank you.
Somebody, anybody, help me. Unlock the door.
Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen? You opened the door for me. Thank you. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vindheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello. I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink Shrine. I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand. Oh, hello. I'm fine.
you still have your senses about you, then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. Don't you think? We have water, moss, moisture, these nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life, but now that I'm undead, I've never been happier. You come to this land at a bad time. There are nothing but hollows in these parts, save for me, of course. You're undead too, aren't you? You be careful then. Go down along the side to reach the depths of the undead burg. Only unkempt crooks and liars to be found there. Hardly a place for a lady like myself. But who knows? Maybe you'd fit right in. So you come to the... Don't run off!
Meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Did you see them? The three young clerics headed for the catacombs to seek kindling. Kindling is the art of feeding bonfires. The poor young girl sent down into a tomb. What a terrible mission she is burdened with. Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. And pray that you never go hollow. Oh, hello, and...
Did you see her? That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about a lady for a lifetime. What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it. Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen. How did that nutty sorcerer make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. How did that raggedy old charm end up? You know,
the one who idolized some godmother of pyromancy? He left for Blighttown, but never came back. Whereas most flee from sickness, he dives right in. Well, nothing will harm him once he goes hollow. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her, and Nico too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, rary or not. Oh, it's you. With the rary.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment?
Thank you.
You must help me.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, Lord the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you. Oh, hello there. Oh.
Thank you. Aye, Shemai. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them. I'm afraid I don't see anything here. Well, that is a shame. But...
Thank you.